The IMA Celebrity Camp's rocky set is made of papier mâché, its creek pool is man-made and, most shockingly of all, the famous waterfall shower is fake. This year's 10 stars have been thrust into the bush to get back to nature, but all isn't as it seems. IMA Celebrity Camp's rocky set is made of papier mâché, its creek pool is man-made and, most shockingly of all, the famous waterfall shower is fake. The waterfall shower. Some of the program's most memorable moments have happened underneath the man-made falls, but until recently many viewers thought it was a natural part of the landscape. We previously revealed how bosses switch off the waterfall's H20 supply every day between 3 p.m. and 6 p.m. leaving the fake facade bone dry. The rocks situated around the camp are also fake. While some perches will be real, and enough to take the weight of a celebrity sitting on them for a chat around the campfire, the new crop of famous faces will need to be careful in case they sit on a fake rock by mistake. Producers get in touch with local takeaways to supply the hungry campmates when times get especially difficult eating out. According to the Mirror, the fakery of the set even extends to the food. With producers in touch with local takeaways to supply the hungry campmates when times get especially difficult. Chopped Wood. The publication has also written how the campmates get a helping hand when it comes to starting fires. The wood is pre-chopped, preventing any health and safety nightmares and helping the tired and hungry stars cook and get warm with minimal effort. The rocks in the IMA Celebrity Camp are fake shelter. While in the jungle, the campmates are at risk from torrential rainfall, which could leave them sodden for a long period of time and ruin their bedding. But because of the technical equipment, there is a partial cover that keeps some of the area dry, giving them another perk over a completely natural set. The rocks in camp are made of papier mâché. Last night saw the latest collection of campmates enter the jungle for the 2017 series. Rebecca Vardy squirmed in terror as she faced her worst nightmare by putting her hand into a box of rats. The wag was left reeling as she faced the hellhole challenge. She was partnered with Stanley Johnson at the start of the opening episode and they faced their first challenge before heading into camp. The pair were dropped into the jungle and they landed at the wretched wreck. They were faced with an upturned boat which had four hellholes carved into its hull. The pair had to reach inside and retrieve colored tokens, but the catch was that the holes were filled with nasties. Rebecca Vardy was not happy when she put her hand into the hellhole last night. IMA Celebrity, get me out of here. Contestants face the Walk the Plank Challenge. IMA Celebrity 2017 is finally here. Find out the celeb lineup. IMA Celeb star Jack Maynard's future on show in doubt as N-word shame exposed. Courtney Stodden strips completely naked by swimming pool in steamy clip. Rebecca Vardy slammed Peter Andre as the worst lover she has ever had. Strictly viewers slam judges again for saving face. Favorite Debbie McGee got a story emailed the gshowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.